Often children don't realize they have a vision problem until they see their optometrist. Parents as well may not realize that their child has any vision issues until they are tested. At our office, we use different lights and eye exam charts to see what kind of problem the child may have. We look for turned eyes as well as muscle issues to make sure that we can fix them early enough so that long term the child does not have any vision issues.